What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. As always, please like, comment, and subscribe.
It really helps the channel out.
Yeah.
And again, road to 1,000.
Woo. Okay. What are we doing today?
Well, this is gonna be the second song.
Part two.
Of J. Cole's released songs called Lion King on Ice.
It's already strong as it is, the title. Lion King on Ice. What do you think about that?
Lion King on Ice. Well, in the beginning, his nickname was
Frozen Power.
His nickname was Young Simba. Mm-hmm. And also, it's King Cole. So what does this mean? Lion King on ice. Like, he took a bit of time off. Mm-hmm. So it's on ice. But now he's back, maybe.
We'll see.
Shoot. What do you think?
That was a good one. We'll see.
Blood on my hands, I ain't gon' lie, got blood on my shoes. I ain't gon' lie, got real, real big plans. I ain't gon' lie, got a whole lot to prove. I ain't gon' lie, got blood on my hands. I ain't gon' lie, got blood on my shoes. I ain't gon' lie, got real, real big plans. I ain't gon' lie, got a whole lot to prove. Sip from the bottle for shit that we bottling in. Going live, but we not on the gram. It's the land of supply and demand. All my young niggas shopping up grams. And them choppers won't pop in their hands. Acting lit like they got an exam. If this beef, my nigga look just like homewreckers. They got their eye on your mans. I pray to God at a jam. Too many done died in these parts, so we gotta be smart if we trying to see August. Some nigga won't make it past summer regardless. I'm trying my hardest to stack my deposit. These niggas be looking at me like I got it. Deep down inside, though, I still feel as broke as that nigga who just graduated from college. Scraping up change they got left in my pockets.
Right there. We've seen that so far. It's a lot.
That is a lot.
It's a lot. But I think the one that relates to many, like a lot more people, mm-hmm. is that last line he said. He said, I'm still, what did he say? It's almost like I'm still hustling, like.
If I just graduated from
college. Yeah, I was back in college. So even how much success he's had and how much money he has, he still feels as broke as he was when he came out of college. Mm-hmm. And I think a lot of people could relate to that, about having that hustle and that.
Mm-hmm. It's like us. Yeah. We could even relate to it. You know, like we're working so hard.
We're nurses, but we want to.
But at the end, it's like, damn, like.
We have bigger dreams, bigger goals, and we still hustle like we didn't even have a job.
Like we have nothing.
Yeah.
And a lot of people, you know, they relate to that. We relate to that. Shoot.
I'm trying to make nickels turn into a dollar. Riding the train way too shy to go holler. Just watch it get off at a stop. I'm a coward. Fuck it though, you got a way bigger target. I'ma do it so big they won't know what to call it. Sound like a whole limbo truck on my stomach. Bitch, I ain't hungry, this feeling is starving. Gotta move mama from out to my bomb. It's gotta put Bill on the map, we forgot. And gotta hit hoes you hang up in your life. Cause gotta get rich, cause my granny be high. And gotta make hit cause there's nothing I'm fly. And gotta save me in a prize. Cause nigga just me, it was nice. Since I said I'm down like a spider. My nigga has why you bother. We should've caught him in modern. I said we gotta move smarter. Don't want be the reason for one more sad song. I try to warn niggas they wouldn't last long. I hope that you see how they came and they went. They shots never hit, but they made their intents. May have a good year like that name on the blimp, but you know what it take to be popping this long. Dedication on another level, nigga never seen in their life. Celebrating all your first downs like they touchdowns bring a price. Young Simba had to bust down, yeah, the Lion King on ice. Niggas wanted me to look the part, had to stop taking that bite.
Ooh, that's what it meant. Like, or before in his career, you know, like when you first come up, you're like surrounded by the money, mm-hmm. and then you're like, and everyone was like telling you, you gotta look the part. Mm-hmm. So,
as
you know,
always.
Iced out watch. So he was like, yeah, it was the Lion King on ice. Like, I had to just play the part, mm-hmm. just for the beginning. Mm-hmm. But that wasn't me, you know, he got out of that. But what else did he say? I figured out what the meaning of the title was, but Oh.
No, I was just thinking about that too. Like how it comes down to, and it's just sad how no matter how big you get, no matter how much money you get, that doesn't necessarily mean you're going to be happy.
Yeah.
You know?
That's crazy.
And like that quote.
Yeah. And then the other thing is of addressing the dedication part where he said, you know, a lot of you rappers or the ones that get really big can be on a blimp, like, oh, you got the spotlight, you got everything. A couple years later, you don't hear about them.
Mm-hmm.
Because it takes more than just
that one time.
One time or that one moment. Yeah. Because it's the hard work, it's how much you put time into it, how he's doing. And that's why his career has been like just the top since he came out, which is so
crazy.
Because
of the dedication, because of that drive.
Like something you have never seen in your life.
Yeah.
And that's something that.
Yes, this one was really good. Let's top that and do something better and let's just keep going, you know?
He's just.
And again, that relates to
everyone. It's so relatable. It's so relatable for.
It's that drive, that hustle, that, you know, we want to get up there. We want to do something better with our lives.
And what we're going to do is we're going to stay up there.
Exactly. We're going to keep going. We're not just going to stop. It's going to keep moving up and. So good.
To the side, had to find me, had to find God, half the time we be pacified. What they expect from us, but that stretch of us, that shows less of us. I need y'all to see every part of me, every scar and every artery, every story that I can recall, then I can fall. I got blood on my hands. I ain't gonna lie.
Literally, gas.
He want what? Say it ain't so. He said, then I could fall. He literally said, I want you to see every part of me, everything. And once I've said everything I possibly can, then I can leave. My heart.
Like, no, you have it.
Take it.
You have it.
Just make up stuff. Just say more. Yeah. One song a year. I don't care. Just come out with something. Man. But he has every right to, you know?
Right. He does, but.
That's crazy. We don't want you.
But we don't want it.
I ain't gonna lie, I got real big plans. I ain't gonna lie, I got a whole lot to prove. I ain't gonna lie, I got blood on my hands. I ain't gonna lie, I got blood on my shoes. I ain't gonna lie, I got real big plans. I ain't gonna lie, I got a whole lot to prove. I ain't gonna lie. Lately I reflect on the times a nigga was low. I got it up off the flow. I'm stronger than ever before. I'm stronger than ever before. Just like I plan to be. They wanna see me fold. It ain't no thing to me. Thoughts when I was broke. If only I could be. Pockets holding hope. It ain't no thing to me. At night I hit my knees. I pray for better days. Then found a better me. I got my head on straight. Up and away, just riding my way. But I ain't never gonna say nothing. Nigga gonna shut my way. Just got that name. I ain't never gonna say nothing.
Wow.
Even the last part he said.
Even the last part.
Talk to him about that. Talk to him about
that. There were so many thoughts going in my mind that now it's like, I'm just like, whoa.
Look, talk to him about that last part. Rapper lips. Talk, talk to him about that. Talk to them about what he said. Man.
That was crazy.
That last part really, really
hits. I like the part where he said, you know, a lot of people, what did he say? Like how a lot of people, like the haters or like.
Yeah, prey on his downfall.
Yeah, on his downfall. I like that part because people like that are going to be everywhere where they see you doing good things, you know, moving up, doing your own stuff. And they're always going to be there trying to put you down.
Yeah.
But he's like, you know what? I just pray for a better day and I keep going up.
And then, you know.
And I do better things and I keep going up. And I'm just like,
and he thinks about the days that he was poor.
Exactly.
You know, of how much he's.
And that gives you that drive.
Yeah. And how he's so much stronger or he's better than what he was.
He felt what it feels like to have nothing. You know, that's enough motivation to keep going. And a lot of people who. Not to say like they don't have a drive, they might. Have a drive too, but it's not the same as starting from nothing than already starting and having something and moving your way up, because the drive is just different.
Yeah,
you know, your motivation is different.
That's crazy. That's crazy. He's so relatable. But that's gonna do it for this reaction.
We can go on and on.
We could have been pausing this thing, but you know, we want to just get our first listen.
Every 3 minutes, reaction. Pause. Yeah. Pause.
But thank you guys so much for watching.
This is a hit, guys. This is so good.
Don't forget, it really, really helps us if you guys share this. Don't forget to subscribe. If you guys are new, if you guys just came to see somebody reacting to J. Cole,
hello.
We see you.
Welcome to our channel.
Subscribe.
Thank you guys. We're trying to do many different things.
Thank you guys so much. This is Life with L&R. See you guys on the next one.